At last, he's no longer miserable. I'm surprised they both weren't originally members of the mutants below. They'd certainly fit. This is...
You have overstayed your welcome here. I even made you an offer, but guess what? Accepting it is long overdue. Don't worry, I won't get rid of you or collect you just yet. I was never one to abide by waste. An old friend needs you a lot more than I do. They too are on a path to achieve peace of mind. I already have more than enough subjects to move forward with my aspiration and my ultimate mental refinement. You just take a little nap while I transfer you to where you're meant to be.
Hey you, you're finally awake. Can't blame you for taking a nap, feels like we've been in this car forever. So Stinger, when are we arriving at this place called Beach?
I believe we are lost.
Nice. You had one job and you messed that up somehow.
I am struggling to locate the being who asked for your opinion.
Can you at least put some music on since we're gonna be out here for a while? That's what I'm talking about. Ophila, what do you think about this? Awesome. Captain, what about you? Captain? Okay, decent answer.
Can you stop vocalizing for just 1 second so I can focus on the road?
What do you mean, focus on the road? We've been going in circles for hours. Never trust a jellyfish, am I right, Ophila?
If your pathetic mouth utters another infuriating sentence, I will stuff your whole body in one of those stupid party hats on your head.